Good evening, everybody. My name is Samiksha Argal, and thank you for joining me today. I'm a student at Harmony the Music School, and I'm trained under Ms. Sandra Oberoi. If you've tuned into Harmony the Music School's previous recitals this month, you would know that they're all dedicated to mental health awareness. My first song is Someone Like You, composed by Frank Wildhorn from the musical Jekyll and Hyde. In this musical, Dr. Jekyll formulates a potion to bring out the baser side of his nature. As in life, it is a battle between the positive and negative aspects of a person and choosing which side will win. I peer through windows, watch a life go by, dream of tomorrow. The past is holding me, keeping life at bay. I wander lost in yesterday, wanting to fly, but scared to try. But if someone like you found someone like me, then suddenly nothing would ever be the same. My heart would take wing and I'd feel so alive. If someone like you found my next song is the Viljas Aria, composed by Franz Lèhar. This song is about a Vilja, or a witch of the woods, who enchants hunters and leaves them heartbroken. This song portrays the despair that people feel and go through in their lives if they lose someone dear to them.
Es lebt eine Vilja, du wollt mich allein. Ein Jäger schaut sieben Felsen gestein. Der Mensch Lebendige Konter schaut er fast den jungen Jäger Mann. Sänkt von Finger still der
song, Almost There, is composed by Randy Newman and is from the movie The Princess and the Frog. It is a song about hope, where Tiana sings about how she'll own a successful restaurant and nothing is going to stop her, despite receiving criticism from her boss and the landowners. Mama, I don't have time for dancing.
Now she's gonna have to wait a while. Ain't got time for messing around, and it's not my style. This whole town can slow you down, people taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer.
Blackbird by the Beatles. It was initially released to support the civil rights movement when an outbreak of racial tensions arose in the USA. This song, however, is also one offering great encouragement to someone who's down and out.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
My last song, Always Starting Over, composed by Brian Yorkey and Tom Kitt, is from the musical If Then. The song is about a lady named Elizabeth who loses her husband and finds the courage to start over and over again. Here is Always Starting Over from the musical If Then. Finding me, and thank you for the care. Forget you for making me think that this life might be fair. You promised to love me, a promise you kept, and I won't be sorry that you said to leave and I left. I won't regret what I did then, though it hurts more than I could imagine back when. All the same, even so, I love you all over again. Thank you. foretold. I'm through with fighting it, I'm much too old. What the gods have to give, I'll take and I'll live and be bold. If we're always starting over every brand new morning, if we're always starting out with the end in doubt, we can live a life for tomorrow or grieve all that we thought. Choices that made me, all of the accidents yet to be, all that's ahead and all that's behind, it's all in the moment. I made up my mind to open my heart and start. Thank you so much for watching me today. Please make sure you subscribe to Harmony the Music School's channel and check out all the fabulous recitals that took place this month and will take place this month. Thank you.